One of my favorite teachers on this, his name is Paul David Tripp, a pastor in the U.S., and he says the four most important words about sex is the first four words of the Bible, in the beginning, God. And so if we're willing to give our salvation, as if we want to talk about young believers, our eternity to the Lord and trust Him with our eternity, then why wouldn't we trust Him with how He intends sex to be done?